Hello. Hello and welcome to Let's Play Cobra Triangle. This is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. This game came out in 1998. Oh. I'm gonna have to collect a lot of pods. Yeah, I don't care if I lose lives. Well, as long as I collect a lot of pods, I should be fine. Oh, come on. Did I just get the pod? Seriously? Come on. There we go. When you run out of time, you fail. You lose a life. Gonna be total of 25 levels you have to beat. Well, we're gonna need to upgrade our missiles. So, yeah. Come on, man. Yeah, you gotta upgrade the speed. So that you have plenty of time and stuff. Yeah. To be honest, I'm gonna do the powering up first. Boom. Time's totally out. Race to the finish. Fudge. Come on. Come on. It may help if I increase my firepower. Wow. Invisible barrier wall. The missiles. Come on, get the fucking missiles. Sorry. Is that rapid fire? Darn it. Wow, this thing is so annoying. Out of time. Oops. Sorry about that. You can't beat bosses in a s without having your weapons upgraded and stuff. And your turbo or your speed. So, yeah, I hurry it up if I were you. Come on. Get the missile. Come on. Don't even think about it. Don't even care. Come on. Yeah, you need missiles. You need some missiles first. It would help. More missiles. I'll probably collect more of these power-ups. Crud. It's not gonna be speed run. Do some parts. Come on. Yeah, you gotta collect a lot of homing missiles so that it would help. Yeah, it would really help. Really? Bet I could get more rapid fire. I should try it out. This is a split end. Come on, man. Those power pods really do help. Did you pack a wallop? Well, whatever. The pod, damn it. No. Sorry. Yeah, it would help if you're gonna rescue civilians. Come on. Darn it, come on, seriously. There we go. This looks great. I have enough speed. We gotta dispose of these landmines. Screw off. Yeah, they ruin your turbo. This gets even harder and annoying. Stupid bastard boats. Shit. Sorry. fighting. Man, this is gonna be like pulling teeth. Gonna be a good speedrun, isn't it? Now collect the pods. Got some pods to collect. Enough force to help. One up. Excellent. Oh, don't rush into that water fucking thingy. Guaranteed to lose health. Wait. I would not touch these questions if I were you. Those things are totally random. Come on. Oops. Oh man. What are you doing? What are you doing? Seriously? I didn't catch that thing. Oh. This is two times annoying. Man, these enemies are totally annoying. Yeah, another force would help. Long as I have enough speed. Looks like we gotta guard some folks. It's gonna be totally annoying, disastrous, annoying level. Criminal. We gotta shoot those criminals down. Fight them tooth and nail. If all innocent people are taken away, you fail. Oh, these annoying alien UFOs. They're trapping me like crazy. Oh, get away from me. And they count as a damage. Out of my way. Out of my way, you bastards. Sorry. Oh, you annoying ass wipe. Get back here, you assholes. You asshole. Sorry. Hurry up. Shoot them. Be quiet for now. We got a big cobra. It's up to us to fry that freak. Cast through by button mashing. Well, that hurt. No, it won't be long. Shoot the target. Ah, now that I have upgraded them all, Skull. Why is it so cool to upgrade your stuff? Dun, 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 dun. You get an extra life if you've done all of them. Oh, great. Alright, avoid the wooden logs. Yeah, you cannot destroy these things. Kind of annoying. Watch out for the whirlpool vortex. Yeah, they slow you down. Oh, seriously, they slow you down? What the crap? What's wrong with you, bro? There's gonna be machine gunners over there, and then they're gonna be a pain in the ass. Jump through the waterfall. Huzzah. 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 That's because I got full speed. Okay. We're gonna race these guys for the second time. This is gonna be a race against time. Kinda reminds you of Wave Race, the game that I bought on GameCube. Been buying that game for the last 12 years ago. It was at Florida. Yeah, that game can be really annoying. Seriously annoying. Oh, whoa. Watch out for that thing. Wow. A force field. It's gonna be unlimited forces. Boss battle, the crab. It's a little tough but annoying. Yay. Made it out of there alive. No infringement intended. Well, we got the crab. Grab, he's gonna use his claws on you. You gotta shoot him in the face. It would really help if you shot him in the face. With a lot of upgraded weapon, his armor's way too hard for me. Take this, you goddamn crab. Sorry. Shoot the targets. For the third time, we shoot the targets. I mean, sec for the second time, that is. What the seriously? It would really help. Oh man, not this again. Not these jerks. What are you doing? Oh man, I don't like this level. These guys are seriously a pain in the ass. You can't even kill those bastards. Not for you, bro. Get lost. Get lost, you son of a bitch. What are you doing? Come on. Another three more landmines to go. What the fuck are you doing? on delay. There we go. Okay, on delay. On delay, dude. Means speed up. Means hurry. Come on, seriously. There we go. Oh, crap. There we go. Good as new. Yeah, these turret things are rigged. These stupid turrets. They seriously irritate me. Okay. Watch out for the icicles. Yeah, avoid their pattern. Avoid their pattern. Eventually, you need to watch for the pattern. Sure, that killer instinct has got to be the worst game ever. Darn, no. What's the point of getting your ass kicked? Well, this game is kind of fun, but this is getting annoying. As long as I avoid stupid things, great idea. Bring it. Bring it on, you stupid things. Come on, move. What's wrong with you, damn it? No. Whoa, my fucking ear. Sorry. Hurry up. Drift. Yay. Okay. Third time. You can't use that thing. Crud, wow. You really can't use it, seriously. Seriously, you can't use it? It's a growing shame. Seriously? I don't care what they think. If I were you, I'd do it. I'd hurry up, seriously. Is there a problem? Oh man, I went the wrong way. Whoa, those stupid rockets are kicking my ass. Yay. That's why using turbo is the idea. Oh, great. Now we're gonna have to scarf the peoples for the second time. Oh, seriously. It doesn't have to be perfect. What are these assholes doing? Sorry. It's gonna take 1 minute to survive. Come on, these irritants. Oh, you guys are getting on my nerves. Why are you paralyzing me? missiles really help. In some cases, be a pitch to avoid. You don't have to collect these pods, but you do need to watch out. Force would really help. What the crap? Yeah. Point. Should use force from now on. Avoid those bombs. Whoa. I'm probably gonna fail. Probably not. Yay. No, it's actually a bonus. You don't lose lives in bonus, but actually you do sometimes. We gotta fight the Kraken. Oh crap. Those tentacles will annihilate you instantly. One grab from the tentacle can annihilate you immediately. Yeah. Shoot the targets. This is the last time we're going to be shooting these targets. Gotta score some points. You get unlimited missiles if you upgrade the rest of those pods. Oh crap. These pods really do the trick. Oh, fudge. Missed target. No, I missed them all. Oh man. Wasn't close enough. We're gonna race to the finish. We're gonna be racing these guys one last time. So here we go. Oh, this is an area to the dry land. So do not go over there. You will get your butt kicked. Guaranteed to get your butt kicked. And all of a sudden, you need more force. Right? Come on. These rockets, what would you use? Come on. Let's not waste any more time. Come on. Get the friggin' pod. Here we go. No, get the pod, man. Let's keep the force just in case. Oh man, not these annoying sharks again. Wow. Ho ho. Ho ho. Wow. Well, at least you move fast enough. It's because I upgraded my speed so that I can win this level. It's probably for speedrun, I guess. Crap. Try again. Oh, for crying out loud. Probably better if I watch out for these stupid enemies. Wow. will be invincible by using force. The force field. Watch out for the pillars. No, the locks. Yeah, you gotta be fast enough so that you can... Oh, watch out for these whirlpools. Rush equals death. Yeah, third time's the charm. Oh, dispose of mines. Oh my god, this again? Bro, do they ever want to quit? Do these guys ever quit? Don't they ever quit? Annoy me. The whirlpools are annoying much. It's like nobody even cares. Okay, it's our fifth one. No, first. Crap. What are you doing? Spin around. Outrun these jerks. Thieves. Get away from me, you stupid. Hogging my landmine. Seriously. No, you just hogged it, you idiots. Get the heck away from that thing. We only got three more to go. Okay, keep going. That's the way. She blew up. Wow, there goes my life. Just destroy the turrets. Don't want one of these annoying jerks. These jerks are freaking annoying. Hoo. Okay, for the second time, jump the waterfall. Yeah, they get faster. Just take my time. Take your time. You can actually see the situation. You're supposed to see the freaking situation. Don't rush. What's wrong with you? Stop rushing. Oh man, stop rushing! Come on, I gotta stop rushing. Come on. No! So annoying, come on, move. This is really annoying. How am I ever gonna jump up there? Tell you what. All you gotta do is wait. This whirlpool's starting to piss me off right now. Instant death whirlpool kind of reminded me of Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot 2, that is. Even if you have a mask, an Aku Aku mask, you can still get killed instantly. We're gonna defeat that cobra, that red cobra. Red cobra. Gotta do it fast. Next. Okay, this is it. Oh, this is gonna be the most annoying boss ever. You gotta shoot its mouth. No, don't touch the fin. that'll be helpful. Stupid shark. Get out of my way, you shark bastard. Using the force. Wow. Doesn't help. Crud. Seriously. Three more. We're almost there. Kick the shark's ass. Congratulations. Wow, 9 lives. Bet I'm not a cat. Well, we beat the game. Should've did it. No point in watching the credits right now. Yeah, I have beat the game. I'll probably go for the 50 post challenge spins. I'll just probably do snapshots then. So yeah. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and please subscribe and like my video and hit the comments below. So take care, guys. I will see you next time. All right.